I'm Dorothy Gale, and I approve this message. These are the leaders for today.
That's how we keep you.